What are you guys
still doing here? You're supposed to be at a show.
I'm working.
Now.
I'd like to introduce our local
best car.
To the bar.
Okay, wait. It's out in the alley. Hey, guys.
Safety and comfort of those around you, please refrain from smoking and flash photography. Now it's time to put on your special 3D glasses of this code I proudly presents. Jim Henson.
Believe in the movie.
Right.
The bean! If you leave, you'll miss all the fireworks!
Right, yeah!
Fireworks?
Stop the movie! Stop the movie, Chef!
What are you
doing? Hey, Chef! Can't you hear me? Stop the projector!
Ending.
Change all that.
time is now, on an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story on the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Ladies and gentlemen, the hotel will take you now.
Take
out. Ready?
Ready, Kruger.
One stormy night long ago, five people stood waiting for you. Beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Oh my God!
Sorry, partners.
The great stone god.
mutants in me. Now that's what I call a rat.
Haley, get back in here.
We are now entering the jungle home of one of the most beloved characters of all time. Ariadne Moreno Sullivan is Jane. Here's one of my favorite movie stars. I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. How often do you get to say that? I'd say we're definitely somewhere over the rainbow in one of the most beloved movies of all time.
Yes, and the time is due to be spread. The Wicked Old Witch at the
I didn't mean to kill anybody.
Well, my little pretty, I can cause accidents too.
Oh, rubbish. You have no power here. Be gone before someone drops a house on you too.
Very well. I'll bide my time. But just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog too.
I wonder how we get up.